If you understand the times, you will know what to do. Number two, if you don't understand the times, you wouldn't know what to do. Praise God. Amen. If you don't understand the times, you will end up doing the wrong things. See, people say, I'm seeking success. How can you succeed except you do the right things at the right time? And these things are not possible if you don't understand the times, like the sons of Issachar. Listen, if you know what to do, you will be in the right place at the right time. You'll be saying the right thing. You'll be getting the right results. It's non-negotiable. This is what the program does to you. If you don't know what to do, you will end up in the wrong place, say the wrong things, maybe at the right time, but that doesn't help anybody. Glory to God. Are we still together? And that's why the Bible gives you a secret about God and creation. It says, to everything there's a season and a time to every purpose under heaven. Now, be careful to take note of the information that you're picking and make sure your comprehension is full. It says, to everything there's a season and a time to every purpose under heaven. Look, seasons are what we call windows of opportunity or windows of appointment. When you don't understand seasons, you plant maize when you should be planting cassava, and the crop will fail. A man wakes up in the morning and eats pounded yam for breakfast. He has not understood the morning season. You see, time is the measure by which we function in the will of God. The purpose of God is coded into us through these programs, but it is time that reveals it. And unless you have an understanding of seasons and what time is, my God, okay, what is time? I didn't say what is the time. Praise the Lord.